shop.
Okay. I'm from the individual, I take individual contribution. Am I? You take one big step as you're taking back, as you're taking one big step back with the front foot, you sit down with here like this, and you make your upper body like a ball. To make your upper ball, body ball, you look at the ground. You put your head low, like this, and you relax. And then you touch with the, your heel touch with the bum first. And then kick. That way you don't feel your hip so hard. Mm-hmm. So the idea of the game is save your body. Saving your body. Okay? So therefore, if you hit you hit so hard, it's not a game anymore. So if you run along with the heel, and tatami like this, and then your body is low. Go like this, your back, especially your back should be like this, round like this. You know the rocking chair? So your back is exactly like this. So that way, you don't hit anymore. So this is the idea. So then, from here, to stop the motion, if you just go roll up, backwards, then you might pop and hit your head. And roll behind you, behind you. So therefore, you have to stop the motion. To stop the motion, you need to put your legs together and then push to the head, to the ceiling, and straight up to the ceiling like this. That way you can stop the motion. But you also hit the tatami. Doesn't have to be very hard. You touch the tatami with your arm like this. You can even stop your whole motion quicker. So and then. Okay, when you fall down, your power goes down, of course. Alright? Then, your whole weight, comes to your head, because head is heavy. So, therefore, it's easy for you to hit your head like this. So, but, if you push your legs, if you put your legs together and push up, push them up towards the head ceiling, then this power comes up to your legs. So that way, you don't need to worry about your head. That power never comes up your head. Like this. So that way, most of the power, not everything, but most of the power changes direction to the your legs. So that way you can see your head. So that's the idea. Well, so let me explain basic tension with me. So you take one big step forward with the front foot like this, and get your hip forward. To get your hip forward, you need to bend your knee like this. Okay, then you make your arm like that. Bold. Now if you're keeping this frame, with that, not bold. So you need to turn your hand and put your finger not this way but this way right in front of your palm. So and as you're keeping this way, okay, this is bicycle ring tire, right? So if you put it here like this, then tire never rolls, just fell down like this. But if the tire is like this, then the tire itself can roll easily. So this is the idea. So and then when you start to roll, okay, you can feel someone is pulling your shoulder. It means shoulder leads whole motion. Like for example, you have the hook. With the hook, you know, your shoulder is pulling. Like the captain hook is pulling the Peter Pan shoulder for you. That's the feeling you have to have. You have the Peter. Okay, so now the Peter's shoulder is going forward because the hook, Captain Hook, is pulling his shoulder. Right? So then, you shift most of the weight on your front. Then you lose balance. That's the time you have to roll. shifting forward. I almost losing balance now. You're wrong. So then you don't need to put any power for the rolling. Okay, if you put too much power for rolling, okay, this is the result. But actually, bad example. If you put too much power to go for forward, then you might hit your kick like this. And if the shifting weight is not good enough, then you might hit your head. So, there's a major bad example. So, therefore, you need to, as you're keeping this frame, the frame is also important because the tire is not round, like a diamond shape, then it's right? So it doesn't go wrong. So the frame is also important. To keep this frame, you need to put power on your finger. You have to open spread your fingers like this. So then, okay, you have to captain hook. So then roll. You don't need any power. You just go with the shifting weight. And don't think about pushing forward, pushing your body forward. 중간, you take a big step forward. And also, if your foot is like this, then you might go inside. If your foot is this way, then you might fall this way. This is the 100. So, therefore, if you want to go straight, then this should be straight. If you want to go to the sideways, then you can go to the this is the control. And so now, put your foot straight forward and shift the weight good enough. And okay, frame of your arm is good. Okay, so then look it forward first. Right? Look at where you want to go. Okay? You say that you want to go forward to your body. Okay, you don't need to put any power, just shifting weight forward. Now there you go. Smoothly. Please try. We have Ushiro Gimi, and we also have Ushiro Daitenki. So, the reason why you have this Ushiro Daitenki is because you want to for example, escape from the finishing hole. Like today, right, she's saying. And then, if you stay like this, and then the finishing hole. So, for this, you need to, if you do the Ushiro Kaiteki, you can escape from the finishing hole. So, okay, let me show you the basic example. If you take one big step back, this is exactly the same as Ushiro Gemi. And from here, as you're keeping, okay, step back with this. This one, this leg should be bent all the time. The other one should be straight all the time. Okay? And then you hit just if it's right Gemi, then you use your right arm to hit the tummy. And then you put your head a little bit to the outside. Just a little bit. That way, here, you open. As you can see. You open. You open your shoulder part. Shoulder side. So that way, you can easily roll. To back up like this. Okay? From here, if you hit your head, so then you can put your hand behind your head. That way you can save your head. Protect your head. And then come up to the head. Big step back. And then you open your shoulder. And put your left hand behind it if you need it. Behind your head. Roll up. And push up to take Chuka position. And then stand up, turn around, all the way back, and do the other side. Leg goes away one more time. sit back. And bend your whole body forward. And then open the shoulder side. And as you're keeping your arms straight, you roll. In, push. Up. Two.
後ろ回転。後ろに後ろへ回転。回転したのはラスピアラン。Okay, group number one.
So everybody does this now.